I am having so much fun cooking these high carb, low fat meals, you guys. It is blowing my mind how my body is changing and transforming right in front of my eyes. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Star Fields. I've got a great video for you today. No matter if you like it sweet, if you like it a little sour, or if you like it seasoned, there's something for everyone, and I'm talking about vinegar. I'm gonna show you today how I use these 8 vinegars for maximum weight loss on the Starch Solutions plan. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Star Fields, and I've been on my Starch Solution weight loss journey now for over 4 months. I'm down over 18 pounds, you guys, and feeling amazing. I also am an autism mom, and you guys, that is one of the hardest jobs of my life, okay? That means I am responsible for taking care of and caring for my awesome son, Gabe, who's 13 years old. He's taller than me and stronger than me, 170 pounds, okay? He requires 24-hour care, and I believe in order for me to give him the care that he needs, I have to take care of the caregiver, and so that's why I'm on the Starch Solutions, because I want to take good care of me so that I can take good care of him. We all have our own reason why. I don't know what yours is, but you know, and that's what keeps us going, right? So let's get started with this video. So in today's video, I'm going to show you my 8 favorite vinegars that I use on the Starch Solution for maximum weight loss. The first vinegar is the one that you're probably most familiar with, and this is apple cider vinegar with the mother. And I love apple cider vinegar with the mother. This is so good for bloating, it's good for your gut, and it's really good for digestion. I'll take a couple tablespoons of apple cider vinegar in the morning and just put it into a warm cup of water and just drink it down. And this is really, really good. Now you do have to be careful with apple cider vinegar. You guys know when you do drink this, you wanna make sure that you use a straw because you don't wanna mess up the enamel on your teeth. But this is a great, great, great vinegar. And some people say it does help to take off a few pounds as well. Now the next couple vinegars are some of my absolute favorites. I found them on Amazon when I first started the Starch Solutions. These are the peach and the pear Enfuso balsamic vinegar, and I found them right on Amazon, and they are so delicious. I use them on my salads as a salad dressing, and it just makes them taste so good. I love these little vinegars. At first I thought they were going to be a little bit bigger packaging, but they're about 3.38 ounces, a perfect little size for you to try it and to see if you like it and to try the different flavors that they have. And it also has a great price point as well. So I'll make sure I leave the link listed below, but these are great, great vinegars. I've used them on my salads. I've used them on my greens, and it just makes it taste so good. The other vinegar that a lot of us are familiar with is malt vinegar. And we used to always eat malt vinegar on our fish and chips. So if you ever feel like you want fish and chips, it could just be the malt vinegar that you're craving. And so one of the things that I love to do when I feel like I'm craving like fish and chips or chicken wings, I'll just go for the flavor that I would really associate that with. So with fish and chips, of course, it would be malt vinegar. And with chicken wings, it might be like the barbecue chicken wings. So I would just eat something with barbecue sauce. And one of the things that I love to do with the malt vinegar is just make some really delicious, crunchy, crisp fries and cut them up and put them in the air fryer. And then I would just sprinkle a little bit of malt vinegar on there. You're replacing the craving with something healthy that Starch Solution approved. So I love that. Another one of my favorite vinegars is going to be the seasoned rice vinegar, and I love using this on my greens, on my kale. I even use this on my rice sometimes, and this is a great vinegar. We picked this up right from Aldi, and it has zero fat in it, you guys. It does have a little bit of sodium, so I think out of all the vinegars I'm showing you, this one is the only one that has sodium, probably because it's seasoned. But this is a great vinegar, you guys. If you're watching your salt intake or you have high blood pressure, then just be mindful of the sodium in this. But this is a great vinegar. It tastes excellent on greens, excellent on kale, on broccoli, on rice, on all those veggies. It tastes so good, all right? These two vinegars we love to mix together, and this is the white wine vinegar and the red wine vinegar. And my mom will make the best salad dressing out of these two vinegars. She'll just mix them together, put a fourth a cup of white wine vinegar and a fourth a cup of red wine vinegar, and add just a little bit of seasoning to those and make the perfect salad dressing. And last but not least, the latest vinegar that I picked up right from Trader Joe's is this orange champagne vinegar, and it tastes absolutely delicious. I put this right on top of a salad and it was so, so good. So you guys, these are 8 of my favorite vinegars. You can use them together. You can use them separately. I love using vinegars because it's a great form of calorie density. It can really, really take the taste of your food to the next level. So what's your favorite vinegar out there? Let me know in the comments section below what your favorite vinegar is and I will try that. And remember, if you want to try the pear or the peach vinegar from Enfuso, I will leave the link in the description box below. It tastes so good. When you purchase the Enfuso vinegar, they actually send you over these sheets with the vinegar that share with you some recipes and different ways that you can use their product. And so I love that as well. But most importantly, guys, remember that you can make it your own. It's a great way to have a sauce on top of your food without having all of the calories. All right. So I hope this video helps you. If it does, make sure to give me a big thumbs up because it really, really helps to support our channel. Be sure to like and subscribe. And if you like more videos like this, make sure you stay tuned. We have tons of recipe videos that are going to be coming up. I know we're going to be making oatmeal raisin cookies. We're getting ready to make, I'm actually now getting ready to make some apple pie pancakes, guys. Get excited about that. So I am having so much fun cooking these high carb, low fat meals, you guys. It is blowing my mind how my body is changing and transforming right in front of my eyes. I am serious, you guys. I am so serious. I can tell the cellulite is going down on my thighs. I just keep like, woo, I'm so excited. It feels good to be able to eat this way and finally lose weight, lose inches, not be hungry. So I am so excited because basically it's taken this one of the biggest stresses that I've ever had in my life. For many of you, it's probably consumed you guys too, is how am I gonna lose this weight? And I really feel like we found the answer in the Starch Solution, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying eating this way with me and mommy, cooking up these delicious meals in the kitchen, using your vinegar, and I can't wait to see you in the next video.